before my passion for the gospel and my passion to see lost men and women saved started to rub against or collide with the church. And so it wasn't very long. And I can give you dozens and dozens of stories.